नमस्कार, हूँ आदर्श छू। वेलकम टू आदर्श एजुकेशन सोसाइटी।
वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स टू पार्ट 13 ऑफ चैप्टर 7। कैन यू सी द पैटर्न ऑफ चैप्टर ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 5th मैथमेटिक्स। इन द लास्ट पार्ट व्हाट डिड वी लर्न? स्मार्ट एडिंग। वी लर्न सम ऑफ 10 कंसेक्यूटिव नंबर। And what is the sum of 10 consecutive number? Put 5 behind the 5th number in the row, the digit in the row, 5th number, and then put behind it, put 5, isn't it? So it will be the sum of 10 consecutive number. Put 5 behind the 5th number of the row. Okay, that's what we learned in the last part. Now in this part, this is fun with odd numbers. You know odd numbers are, isn't it? Now, take the first two odd numbers, now add them. Take first two odd numbers. Now let's see. See, one is an odd number, then the next odd number is 3. The next odd number is 5. That you know very well. Now what to do? Take first two odd numbers, now add them. So what did we do? See, first two odd number 1 and 3. 1 plus 3, add them. Now at every step add the next odd number. So in this one, 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. But 4 is equal to what? 2 multiplied by 2. Now let's add 3 odd numbers. Now 3 odd numbers, first 3 odd numbers. So first 3 odd numbers are 1, 3, and the next odd number is 5. So 1 plus 3 plus 5 is equal to 9. 9 is equal to 3 multiplied by 3. 3 threes are 9. Then the next odd number, that is 1 plus 3, 4, plus 5, 9, plus 7. 9 plus 7 is 16. But 16 is what? 4 multiplied by 4. Okay. So can you add these numbers very quickly? Do it fast. 1 plus 3 plus 5. Do it. Plus 7. Plus 9. It is 25. Okay. Yes, it is 25. And what is 25? 25 is 5 multiplied by 5, isn't it? So now let's add the next, but let me say the 9. 9 after the next consecutive number is 11, isn't it? So you need not to add from 1 to 9. Why? Because from 1 to 9, the addition is 25. That we know. So what shall we do? Now add only 11 to 25. So 11 plus 25 is, do it fast. What is the sum of 25 plus 11? It is 1 plus 5 is 6. Yeah. And 2 plus 1 is 3. Okay. So 36 is 6 multiplied by 6, isn't it? Now let's go for the next, that is 1 plus 3, 3, 3, 3 up to 13. So you don't need to go up to this. Why? Because up to 11 the total is 13. So add 36 plus 13. So 6 plus 3, 9. And 3 plus 1, 4, 49. Now 49, 7 sevens are 49, isn't it? Now we will go for the next, only one. Huh? Let's see. Suppose this is 49. Now let me add up to 50. So 1 plus 1 plus 2 plus 1 plus the next odd number is 3 plus 5 plus the natural number is 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 13 plus 15 is equal to what? We know 49 plus 15, 9 plus 5 is 41 kg. 5 plus 1, 64. What is 64? 8 are 64, isn't it? So, how far can you go? How far can you go on? The answer is, this process will continue infinitely. This process will continue infinitely because there are infinite odd numbers are there, isn't it? So, sum of first n odd number will be n multiplied by n. What is that? Sum of first n odd number will be n multiplied by n. Let me make you understand this. See, sum of first 8, sum of first n odd numbers. So, let's see. See, sum of first n odd numbers. How many odd numbers are there? 2. 1 and 2. These are first 2 odd numbers. So, sum of first n odd numbers, that is 2. 1 and 3, that is 2 numbers, is n multiplied by n. Do you get it? Okay, let me say. See, n is equal to what? Sum of first two a sorry, first odd numbers, n odd numbers. So first sum of these odd numbers. How many odd numbers are there? 1 and 2. Total n is equal to 2. 2 odd numbers are there. So it is equal to n. So it is n multiplied by n. N multiplied by n. N is equal to 2. So it is 2 multiplied by 2. Now in this row, how many odd numbers are there? 1, 2, 3. So n is equal to 3. Isn't it? So it will be 9. But sum of first n odd number will be n multiplied by n. That is 3 over n is equal to 3. 3 multiplied by 3, isn't it? If you say here 1, 2, 3, 4, so n is equal to 4, that is why it is 4 multiplied by 4. Here n is equal to 5, that is why it is 5 multiplied by 4, 5. Here we can see n is equal to 6. So the total is 36 and n by n multiplied by n, that is 6 multiplied by 6. Here we can see n is equal to 7, isn't it? First 7 odd numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 odd numbers. So it is 7 multiplied by 7. And here, n is equal to 8. Here, n is equal to 8. So the sum is 8 multiplied by 8, that is 64. So with this, we can say, we can go this way, well, infinitely. Why? Because we know that total infinite numbers are there. Then odd numbers also are infinite, isn't it? So if we will go like this, then we will be able to find out the sum of the odd numbers. Okay. Thank you. Now, open page number 110. Let's see some secret numbers. First of all, let's read the textbook. Bannu and Binod were playing a guessing game by writing clues about a secret number. Each tried to guess the other secret number from the clues. So they were asking a secret number, they were giving clues. So that the opposite have to find out their secret number by guessing them. Can you guess their secret numbers? Let's try to do so. Here the clues are there. Okay. Now, it is larger than half of 100. So our number is larger than half of 100. Now what is half of 100? It is 50. So the number is larger than Now the another clue is what? It is more than 6 tens and less than 7 tens. It is more than 6 tens and less than 7 tens. That means 6 tens matlab 60, 7 tens matlab 70. So the number is between 60 and 70. Okay, we come to know the number is larger than 50. Then we come to know it is between 60 and 70. Now, the 10th digit is more than one digit. The 10th digit is more than the 1's digit. Now, we know that the numbers are between 60 to 70 only. So, number could be 61, 62, 63, 64, 65. See, look for, think for 65. Why? Because 10th digit is one more, only one more than the 1's digit. So, if 10th digit is 6, then the 1's digit could be 5. Why? Because 10th digit. So, it can be 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. This is 1's digit. This is 1's digit. So, 10th digit is one more than 1's digit. Isn't it? So, 10th digit could be 6. Together, the digits have a sum of 11. Then it will be 65 only. Why? Because the sum of 6 and 5. See, 6 plus 5 is equal to 11. And therefore, the number, the secret number is 65. Isn't it? So, I hope you must have understood this. See, another secret number clue is also there. We will discuss it in the next part. Till then, you do it yourself. Find out some more secret number and its clues. We will discuss later in the next part. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us. Take care of yourselves and we'll meet you in the next session. Thank you.